A different dose this time. I know you're tired, John, but we need to take you deeper. We must try again. I know you think everything is all right. Then tell me, why can't you even remember her name? All right, let's try one more time. Are you ready? I would like you to look directly into the pendulum and follow it with your eyes. Yes, just like that. When I count down from 3 to 0, imagine yourself here in this room. Try to relax. Let your memories guide you. Yes. Yes. Good. Now, let's begin. 3, 2, 1, 0. Can you hear me, John? I'm right here. I see you're having trouble settling in. Let's take it slowly. I want you to think of something that will help you see clearly. You have the power to influence everything here, so I want you to help yourself. Interesting choice, John. Interesting choice. Now, I want you to imagine yourself standing up from that chair. John, please try to stand up. Good, but there's something missing. Let's make sure you're oriented. Find the source of my voice and focus on it. John, please find the tape recorder and look closely at it. John, I would like you to find the source of my voice and focus on it.
Did you see that, John? You imagined yourself in a room with no detail, but with a little effort, you were able to remember. The truth is buried inside of you. There's more to your life than this chair or this room. You must remember.
You're doing well, John.
I don't think you need those now. John, let's continue. I want you to take a step back. Do you remember what brought you here? Playing games is just a distraction, John. Did you mean to do that? Or was it just your imagination? Are you satisfied? Yes, John, you were at the hospital. Do you remember why? Not everything is as it seems. Don't be afraid to look closer. Try to remember. Time here is only an illusion. A moment can seem a lifetime, and a lifetime can seem just a moment. The newspaper, John. Look closely at it. Do you remember now? Can you see the accident? John. John.
The accident. Always the accident.
John, can you hear me? Take a deep breath. You are overwhelmed. We need to try something different. Your mind is conflicting with your memories. Let's try smaller steps. I want you to think about where you were before the accident. What did you do that day? What did you see? What did you hear? Good, John.